these people who make a living out of it,
we'll go there.
They're not just, like he said, stopping at the one gig and, oh my God, you were in this music video? Oh well, who cares? If you got $300, how does that help you for next month? Doesn't. In b-boying world, because I will say, I experienced the same thing with dance. Oh yeah, we're just gonna work. And then you get the $100, $200 gig, but it's with a big artist. It didn't matter. It didn't matter. My car still got repossessed, didn't it?
Really?
Yes. Yeah, I experienced that shit because I was able to pay my bills and then some working as a nurse, but just starting as a dancer, like, don't expect to just right away make it. You gotta work hard. These people who make a living out of it,
we'll go there.
They're not just, like he said, stopping at the one gig and, oh my God, you were in this music video? Oh well, who cares? If you got $300, how does that help you for next month? Doesn't. It just helps people to be like, oh, I saw you in that video. And then what? And that's you need to keep working.
Yo, I saw you in that video, so right, you back. Made it. And you're like,
yeah.
You know, in front of them, like, yo, I'm trying to save my money. No, I don't want to go out for dinner right now.
Exactly. Oh my God, I experienced this. And then the unfortunate thing was that I can't even say I was 18. I was an adult. But I just got swayed into the industry and the facade. It's a facade.
Yeah, it's true.
It straight up is, and so I had to wake myself up out of that.
Because social media, everyone posting their shit,
yeah,
makes it seem like everyone has this guise of success. All these gigs, all these classes, all they're traveling, everything. And in reality, everything behind it is
it's
hustle
more.
That leads up to the moment that makes it look like success.
It's more than just the posts. It's just like your shit. Because I feel like for us, it's like we have to share it because it, like social media, it's like, it's a business. You get hired through this shit. You know what I mean? I'm receiving DMs for videos, but the posts don't equate to my life.
That's the thing is, normal people use social media to, like,
Share their breakfast
and their emotions, and like I don't even use social media for that stuff anymore. I use it to just promote the work that I do.
Business.
And like, sometimes I'll put personal things on there just to show that connection, but other than that, I'm not really like that. My thing is more like, this is my crew, this is what we do. Yep. This is my job, this is what I do. Mm-hmm. Here's me in Illinois doing school shows.
Right, know, that's like, how we do it, though.
And I'm selling myself
exactly.
as a brand of, you know, educator, cultural ambassador, artist, dancer. You know, I'm not on there like, I can't believe these fucking Republicans in the White House, in the Senate. No. I'm not on it for that. I don't look at that shit. I know who I am and what my position is on that, and what I do is directly related to that, right?
Exactly.
So that's why I don't polarize or politicize my social media, because the
there
message is subliminal within what I'm doing anyways.
Right there, man.
What I do is peace, love, unity, having fun,
right,
overcoming
there.
A negative to a positive, bringing together all people through diversity, promoting a culture that's universal, you know what I mean? Like, all these things that go along with what I do, so I don't need to go out and say, you know,
you're saying it already through your actions.
Yeah, I'm living it. And that's the sad thing to me, is I see all these people on social media bickering with each other and arguing with each other, and I'm like, yo, put down your fucking Facebook, log off your fucking Instagram, and go do something in real life that makes a difference, because you arguing with another troll on the internet doesn't do shit.
Doesn't.